Now, the Wake County Board of Commissioners will meet virtually today. The meeting begins at 5. People are allowed to submit comments, but you must do so between 9 and noon. We posted a link to that information and how to do it online at CBS17.com.